start with a little story. There was a girl, and she was the daughter of a king. And she had a luxurious life. She had no worries for her food. But one day she saw that her people were facing some scarcity of food, and their food was not good, and they faced some other problems. So what she did as a leader, she actually started for an adventure, and she went for solving the problem. So guess who can be the girl? Yes, today I want to talk about Moana, the story of true devotion. So we all have heard about Moana. It's an animation movie which was very recent. It was published in 2000. It was released in 2016. So first the character, Moana is the main character of the movie. She's the daughter of a Polynesian island. And secondly, Maui is a strong person, and there is a term demigod. Demigod means the mixture of god and human. And demigods are actually generally human, but they have some magical power. And we can see that Maui has a magical book in his hand, and with his book he can just change his shape. Just 1 minute he's a human, another minute he's a dinosaur, third minute he's a fish or something like that. And this is Tala, this is the grandmother of Moana, she's an inspiring lady. And the fourth character is Tefiti, and it's the most horrible character of the movie. And first the story was started that grandmother Tala was telling Moana and her cousins that Maui did not show things for them. But one mistake of him actually was very bad for human being. And we can see there is a green thing. This is called the heart of Tefiti. What actually happened? One day, Maui went to a place and he saw something like this, and he just took it off, and as soon as he took it off, everything turned black, and he just escaped it anyway, and unfortunately the heart was lost. And this story was 1000 years ago, and after taking the heart, the ocean became very much furious. Previously, the ocean was free for every man, but after the ocean became very curious, and we can see here a lava monster. As soon as any people go there, he just attacked them. And grandmother Tala was telling it to little Moana. It was 1000 years ago, but she still thought that somebody would reach Maui, convince him, and tell him that please restore the heart. We are facing problem. And she also thought that Moana was chosen by the sea, and she will have to reach Maui and tell him about her people. And from her childhood, Moana saw that the ocean was very much friendly. And one day, after Moana grew up, then her grandmother took her to a sacred place, and she told that one day they were sailors and they used to go to the sea, which is forbidden now. And Moana was very much amused to know that they went to sea, which is now forbidden. But unfortunately, after some time, her grandmother died. But before she died, she told Moana that, yes, you must go. You should be our leader, and you must tell Maui that, yes, you have to restore the heart. We are facing problems. So Moana actually sailed across the sea. And then it was actually a tough journey for Moana. She had no experience how to sail a boat or many other things. But finally, he could reach Maui. He could convince him and tell him, let's journey to the sea. And they started the journey. And yes, this is a positive story. So finally, the heart was restored. So, and who did this? No, it was not Maui who did the job. It was Moana. She who is just a simple girl. See, the restoring of heart, that means the part was to be done by a demigod, who is most powerful. But here, the work was done by Moana, who is just a simple girl. And here is the climax. So what happened actually? They went to the sea, but Tefiti attacked them, and the magical hook of Maui broke, and he lost his power, and he spared Moana in the sea. And in this part, it was very much emotional that Moana was thinking, what will she do? Will she be able to represent her people in front of her? Will she be able to work for her people? Yes, but Moana was a strong-hearted girl, so actually she could make it possible. And after she restored the heart, everything turned green again. So this is the thing actually. So, and why I choose this topic? So, virtues of a true leader, firstly. Of course, Moana was the daughter of a king. had no worry for her life. But she did so because she wanted to speak for the people. She wanted to represent the people, and of course she was a true leader. And second, it's just related with her that the work was to be done by a demigod, but it was done by a human, a simple human. So any man can achieve anything if he has that aspiration, if he has that motivation, and if he works hard. And number three, if we look at the nature, that our nature is destroying, our climate is changing, and of course, we humans are responsible for that. So any bad things, I personally believe that any bad things happens, it's actually the cause of a bad thing. Actually, we did something bad, and for that, there is a reason. And number four is a bit different, and there were some inspirational songs in the movie when Moana was going to the sea, some inspirational songs, and it actually told us about the importance of being united. Yes, unity is very much important for any kind of action, and we believe that if we are united, we can achieve anything. So, thank you for listening.
Inspiring stop that journal, no, Kyoki Parapuno, will share for the talk.